It's the morning of the 26th.
The police were searching the house.
That's when they opened the door to the wine cellar and saw her covered in her favorite white blanket.
It was the biggest thing to happen to Boulder in a very long time.
My name's Hannah, and I'm auditioning for the role of JonBenet Ramsey. Do you know who killed JonBenet Ramsey?
I'm auditioning for the role of John Ramsey.
I'm auditioning for the role of Patsy Ramsey.
Okay, people, here we go.
Patsy Ramsey was a beauty pageant queen herself.
John Ramsey was a very successful man.
There have been many stories about who killed JonBenet.
There was so much speculation.
He was in JonBenet's bedroom.
It was a 3-page ransom note.
It still haunts me.
There was a Santa Claus that was at the party.
Ho, ho, ho!
This is why I have a background check every year.
In cases like that, it's always somebody you know.
Good girl.
The mother had to do it.
Why would she have no motive?
And then her husband.
I think he's the innocent one.
Actually, the son.
There's no way a 9-year-old could pull off a murder like this.
If you tell someone a secret, it's no longer a secret.
Did not kill my daughter.
She took the town by storm with her all-American face and form.
In order to act, you tell the truth.
All I have to do is think about finding just a little body and her little light
Mommy.
Not being there anymore.